Hello everyone, my name is Lumi. Today I'm going to talk about a bar graph to show the number of my classmates' school items. There are school bag, rulers, erasers, notebooks, and pencils. There are 15 school bags. There are 30 rulers. 45 erasers, 25 notebooks, and 35 pencils. The least is school bags, and the most is erasers. None of them equals. The difference between school bag and eraser are 45 minus 15 equals 30. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.